finger to dry out any excess product. This part is important. Take what's left on the brush and color in your hairline. It won't be a lot of product that's left, but it does also make a huge difference, believe it or not. And once you've done that, you are good to go. Your wig should look